said you had a game in Dolly, right?
What's that?
That's one thing that makes me.
Is that 150? Okay, no, hook up that one. Is that 150? So he wants 100 on the one?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's.
But I don't think he needs to. Right on the ground
is good?
That was really stopping.
That was pretty good. It was an excellent stop, and it was just the start that was choppy. So let's go back to first position.
I think a little bit of a delay.
A little bit of a delay? Okay. So like, you want 3-4 seconds and then go?
Let's say basically.
Can you watch monitor?
Absolutely.
I think that's once they come on frame,
yeah. Because they're not ready first. Once they're on frame,
okay, guys, here we go. Let's have everybody clear set, please. Rehearsal's up.
Hold the work.
Hold the work. Everybody settle, please. Jay, you're in your monitor?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, here we go. Everybody settle. And action on rehearsal.
Started a little bit too
long. Yeah, no, that was not a good one.
It's really about walking. So, like, don't even press the dolly. Put your hand out here. And, like, you don't even need to hold the dolly. Just put your hand to your side. And, like, think about moving your torso and speeding up as gradually as possible.
Okay.
And then going to steady pace. And if you're able to do that with your torso and you leave your hand locked, you'll be able to do it. So let's try it.
Dolly moves.
We may put some makeup on this robe, actually.
Yeah, we're gonna bloody him all up.
Yeah.
Okay. Brad, you want to do one more, then I got to get this gentleman bloodied up. And action on rehearsal.
By the end of that first drag is when I feel like I'm being consistent.
Yeah.
One for real. Okay, guys, pictures up. Pictures up on scene one. Here we go, guys. Let's everybody settle in. Thank you. And cut. That's a cut.
Good.
Feel good, Jay?
Thanks, so.
Good.
I'm pleased.
Move on?
Yep.
Okay, guys, that's a wrap on this location. Let's move on, guys. Help me move over the ledge.
That is a, that's a work finish for the dead guy on the mattress.
Brian, sir.
You're coming to Burlington too?